Good morning, children. Welcome back to day 3 class of maths. What chapter we are dealing? We are dealing the addition chapter. Very good. You are all smart kids. Now, what is the symbol of addition? Plus. What is the symbol of addition, children? Plus. Yes. Addition means putting things together. Putting together. Okay. Now, in addition, we have learned the some terms. Yes or no? All together, putting together, total, yes, the sum, yes, these are the terms which we have learned in the addition. Now, I have told you already that addition we can do in two ways. One is horizontal way and one is vertical way. Yes or no? Now, today we are going to practice again the horizontal addition. What do you mean by horizontal? Yes, like a sleeping line. Yes or no? Like a sleeping line. Okay, children? So, today we are going to practice the horizontal addition. That means the numbers are given like a horizontal. Okay? Like a horizontal line. See here, I have written some sums here on the board. So, here you can see 4 plus 2. Like a sleeping line. Yes? The horizontal way the sum is given. So, you have to find the answer. Sum. Okay, the answer of addition is called as sum. Okay, now 4 plus 2. So, first what I have told you, you have to open the small number fingers. So, 4 or 2, which is small number? Very good, 2. So, take 2 fingers, say along with me the steps also. Take 2 fingers, count 4 after, 5, 6. Okay? So, what is the answer we got? 6. So, write 6 in the answer line. Okay. So, the 6 is called as sum. The 6 is called as sum. And I have already told the numbers which we are adding are called as addends. The numbers which we are adding are called as addends. Okay. The answer is called as sum. Okay, children. Now, coming to second question. What is the number here? 8 plus 1. Very good. 8 plus 1. So, take one finger, count 8 after 9. So, 9 write in the answer line. And I have told you, when we add 1 to any number, we get the next number. I have told this also. Yes or no? When we add 1 to any number, we get the next number. Yes or no? Okay. Now, the third question. 6 plus 3. What is the third question, children? 6 plus 3. So, first what you have to do? Open the small number fingers. 6 or 3? 3. Very good. Take 3 fingers. Count 6 after 7, 8, 9. So, 9 is the answer. Now, you say me any number. Okay, fourth question. Okay, 3 plus, okay, 0 is equal to dash. Okay, now say me, 3 plus 0 is equal to dash. When we add any number to the 0, we get the, very good, you all remember the point, same number. So, 3 only is the answer. Yes? When we add any number to 3, any number to the 0, we get the same number. Okay. Same another question. Okay. 2 plus 2 is equal to dash. Same now. Take 2 fingers, here same numbers. So, you can open the first number fingers or the second number fingers, anything. So, take 2 fingers, count 2 after 3. 4. Write 4 in the answer box. Okay. Now we understood, children. This is called the horizontal addition. What addition this is called as? Horizontal addition. Okay, children. Now you understood now how to do? It's very easy. Yes. Now, I am going to post this addition, horizontal addition notes in the Google Classroom. You can copy down from there. Okay, children. Write it very neatly. Thank you. Have a nice day.